What is your recommendation on prioritizing and allocating when time seems to be a limited resource?
I do now and have always gotten up early. And I started when I was working a job. When you're working a job, you must not work for anybody else before you put some work in for yourself. So if you gotta be the job work at 8, you need to be up at 6, giving yourself a dedicated hour while you're focused, while you're rested, before you go and give 100% to everybody else. You just have to dedicate that time, and then being deliberate. Spend your time making money. Quit piddling, quit being busy, just being busy. I was telling them last night, I can go back 2-3 years. Every single day I put a demand on paper as to how much money I'm gonna make today. Every single day. And so that's where my mind goes. Now don't get it twisted. I get up, I'm gonna spend some time getting my mind right. I'm gonna spend some time praying about my next. But then the rest of the time, I'm gonna spend getting my thoughts for today in order while it's quiet, before the distractions start.